You have my thanks, Emilius.
Grau, you betrayed me.
Actually, you were essential to my plan. However, things weren't quite as simple as you might have thought they were. Funny how life can be like that.
Emilius!
Behold, Xorn, the Magnificent! No one will be able to stand in my way now. The world shall be mine, now and forevermore! Xorn! Fill me with your divine power!
Time for this.
Is the beginning of the end. I will never rest as long as love continues to exist. Love is the cause of all suffering. All pain, all conflict, it must be wiped from the face of this world, now and for all eternity.
No!
Only when all who love have been destroyed will my world complete. Indeed, it was your love that brought me back.
Xorn! I understand now. You're wrong. Xorn,
no matter how people suffer. If they have love, then they'll survive.
Amelius. So, you have chosen destruction as well?
Amelius!
Take care of my sister.
Amelius! Amelius!
He's gone. To put an end to this.
To protect something important to him. Yes. The bond between you.
Hecti.
You!